Day 300, the clones still didn't realize that they're clones. Everything is under control. They're both acting and dressing the same exact way. We'll see how things play out in the next few days.
Take L's, we only take dubs.
Very nice. Pocket square genius over here. Oh, he's figuring it out. Last time holding a bag with as a single man. Last time touching your shoes on your bag as a single man.
This is it. Let's ride.
Let's ride.
This is it, boys.
Hey, what's happening?
Not much.
Good.
Oh, dude, it slid down again.
Ooh. Whoa.
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 That is a death trap.
Danger.
That is a death trap.
Rip your pants.
Get that out of there.
So freaking adorable, dude.
Like, in our order?
I'll show you.
Yeah, you want us to go on our...
ceremony, wet yourself, go on your pants.
It's like John Wick.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep.
Cool. Is this where I'll be?
Yep.
Thank you.
This isn't usually free, Bryce.
Brown, brown, brown.
how dance dance. And then they give you like the trademark, right?
Dab.
And then what's that like? Yeah.
There you go.
Stop. This isn't free. Stop. That costs people a lot of money.
Make sure I know every Yeah, no, we Zoe made it to like page 23 and I thought I should cut it off.
Holy cow. John actually got scared.
Oh no, that's cool, man.
He's not that old.
Did you call me the old guy?
He did.
Just a flying arm.
Emily would be like.
Beautiful.
What's up? I get really nervous sitting in this dress with beads.
We do.
And all of us can shoot.
Wait till after.
Hey guys, it was really hot out there, and there's some stuff back here that was running down my back.
I'm waiting here for you.
It's a little wet, but we're all good. Congratulations, Kyle.
Awesome.
How you feel, Brandon?
Hope it's one of the best days of your life, man.
Oh yeah,
it's one of mine.
It was beautiful.
Happy.
Wow.
How do you feel bad about that?
Yeah, dude. Yeah, give me a dude. Kyle, dude, congratulations. And Emily, congratulations. You guys are so beautiful. I'm trying not to swear. That's how I just want to express myself. But seriously, beautiful, like such an emotional, wonderful thing. Like, wow, congratulations. Thanks, dude. I appreciate that. Let's hear it from the golf pro. What has he got?
Oh, that was awesome. I'm so
good.
Happy for my brother.
There you go. Perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're good. They're legal. You can tell it's legal now.
We're good?
Let's make this a fish.
Here we are.
Okay. Well done, everybody. We did it. They did it.
My name's Brayden, how you doing?
Gotcha.
Cameron, how's that food taste?
Delicious. Spreadsheet. So
Emily, this is definitely. Kyle go crazy. Most cutest couple, thanks to y'all who won from daily.
Jim and Connie Huss, better known as Grandma and Grandpa. All right, Connie, if you could do me a favor and step over here for 1 second. No, I know you're not. I know. All right, Jim, if you could step over here really quick and just, we're going to separate you for a little bit. I'm going to ask a question, starting with Connie. Connie, can you tell me in my ear how many years you've been married? Jim, can you tell me how many years you've been married? Jim says 54 years. And you're saying 54 in November? 54 in November. So 53, 54. If you want, I just like to play that game. So we're going to go over here back to Connie one more time. So after 53 or 54 years of marriage, do you have any words of wisdom for the newlyweds to get through 53 or 54 years?
I think I wrote them on a card last night at the hotel, but my mother always told me never to go to bed angry. That's very difficult sometimes. So I would just say forgive each other for a lot of things. Pick your battles.
Jim, that's very good words of encouragement, how you would do that. Jim, do you have any words of encouragement, or how do you get through those years? He's like, listen to your wife. All right, let's have a nice round of applause for these two.
How much do you love him?
So much. Aww. So, so much. It's unbelievable.
I believe you.
I love him more, but...
No. No, no.
Are you kidding me?
No.
I've known him like 8 more years than her.
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't compare to the love.
How much is so much? Yeah, answer that question.
How much is so much? It's...
You never even swam in Zach's pool.
It's immeasurable.
Immeasurable?
It's immeasurable.
There's no bottom to how much you love Zach Wade.
Oh.
There is no bottom.
Endless affection.
Mine's measurable.
That's how you know. They're next.
You're not going to marry
next,
Zach Wade.
Guys. We're going to be invited. Hey, they're next. I'm going to play this.
You didn't catch that.
Hey, we're playing this at your wedding.
Luke is not going to marry Zach Wade. I am.
Oh, Zach's lucky.